Hey everyone, this is the Michiana Madman. Thanks for checking out another video here of another trail ride. This is going to be a full-length ride of the Peppermint Hill Loop here at Potato Creek State Park in Indiana. So sit back and enjoy the ride. Appreciate it. Thank you. And if this is your first time, go ahead and hit subscribe and check out some of the other videos that we have to offer. Thank you. Alright, exiting the parking lot, coming up to the beach here. This is the beginning of the trailhead. After parking at the beach there, the beach's parking lot, you got to cut across the road, go down a little gravel trail, and then right here on the right, you come across this first trail marker, and this is the trailhead here, signifies the start. So let's go check it out. Now I've ridden this track quite a few times here before, and to be honest, I always think that the first half is the toughest. Here you go ahead and go right. This is where you can loop around for your second lap. Yeah, Potato Creek's designated as a beginner trail, but it has a lot of challenges. Has some technical rock gardens, some pretty tough climbs, but it doesn't have any drops or anything like that. So it definitely is a great track to check out for your first time. This little pot spot is very sandy usually. You can see the gravel they have added. It's great when it's rained, you can fly through this spot, but when it's dry, you can slip out and wash out easily. Ooh, sound a little ugly there. And this little climb is tough with these rocks. I was good to that side. I feel like I'm cheating, but I make it. Left side here, you got this nice little rock garden. Alright. Whew. But that's what I mean. Right in the way, you're climbing. Might not look like it on the camera, but this whole time it's been an incline. Whew. 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 Out of breath already. Whew, whew, whew. Good thing it gets easier. Like right here. You can enjoy that uphill climb. Actually, look like it might have got some rain here recently. It's a bit wet. Let's take a little bit to dry out. Watch people come. I think this last weekend they had that Dino Series race here. To be honest, I'm not sure exactly what that is, but it's a race of some sort, cross country. But I just saw some arrows painted. You've ever been out here to Peppermint Hill? leave a comment down below. What's your thoughts on the trail? I know a lot of people come out here, do camping at Potato Creek, and they probably bring their bikes out. I always see families out here usually, and to be honest, I'm always surprised. But if you can bring your kids out here, please make more helmet. Bit of a downhill. You know, these videos, if you just want to check them out, don't want to hear me yapping the whole time, go ahead and put it on times two speed. Whew. That way, you'll see me fly through trail, be more exciting. Save the time, and it helps me get that watch time. Let's be honest. But I love making these videos, and to be honest, making them to see, having them out there for you to see before you can go out there is something I like to do. So I guess I'm making content I would watch. Oh, hell yeah, the deer, shit. Hello, goodbye. Oh man, I'm not gonna lie, I think she scared me more than I scared her. Ooh, that's cool. You know, my last video I made about in Bendix Wood, I was talking about how you gotta slow down and see nature sometimes. Well, man, sometimes you're just gonna run into it. Oh, I should have kept the speed in that one. Ooh, smacked right in the face by a stick. Ooh, wearing myself out. There we go, my foot off. Sorry for that heavy breathe. Need to do this more often though. My heart rate is just going. Right, man. So fun. I love that rock garden. Now this is a tough climb. Whew. Oh, shoot. Almost there. Oh, need a drink on that one. Ooh-wee. Rotate every time. I won't ever work. Whew. Tiny little technicality there. Shin strike right there. Oh, I pegged that pedal off my shins. It's killing me right now. All right, let's see if I can get this. Ah. A little cheating, but we'll go with it. That's a tougher line, but I hit it last time smooth, and I thought I was gonna get it this time, but whoo. This goes to show, don't ever underestimate anything. Whew. Flat metal pedals are awesome in so many ways, but man, they come up to you like that, meet you in the shin, they're straight up meat tenderizers. Whew. Little washout. When I used to be in BMX, I actually had a pair of pedals at Primo, and they were called meat tenderizers. They sure lived up to the name. Yeah, Potato Creek, it's about a 7.4 miles, I believe, long trail. I put on my little recorder, tracks the mileage and elevation. But today it's just kicking my butt. A little sandy right there. See, I'm riding on a hardtail, not a full suspension. So you feel every root, every rock. Especially if you're in the saddle, sitting down still in the seat. Get a little more conscious about the lines you're choosing. Man, it's funny. It looks like a snake when you come up on it. Let's see if we can get that out of the way. Back at it. Whew. Feeling in the back tonight. According to the analytics on the videos, it appears most of my audience is of an older age. So how do you guys feel if you're still watching? Love that rock roll. Always a challenge. Whoa, squirrels! Squirrels scared me too. Oh man, I'm jittery. What would I do if I lived with somewhere like wolves and bears, mountain lions? Lions and tigers and bears. What would I do? I mean, we don't even have any venomous snakes. Venomous spiders, maybe. Well, that's not true. Ooh. Oh, that messed me up. A little washout. Slow recovery. Ooh. Thank you. long flow section. You keep the speed at Potato Creek, you're flowing. Makes these climbs easier. Now, the first time I ever rode was on Potato Creek, and I hit that spot right there. And I was dead. So if you haven't gone riding before, you're thinking about hitting Potato Creek. And if you make it to there, keep on going. Because it's so much fun. You get to have, what am I trying to say? Mountain biking is a lot of fun, but it's hard the first time. Try when you're talking all the time, and you suck at talking anyways. I like myself. Well, I don't think I can move this one. I don't know if you're riding the trail, that tree isn't there. Obviously. All that shin is still on fire from that pedal strike over there. Climb's always tough and it sneaks up on me. Needed to be in one more gear lower. Uh-oh. What happened? Well, I kind of messed the gearing up there on the bike, it looks like. I'm not sure how it's going to ride the rest of the time here. Oh. Let's see what happens. Trying to switch it up to a higher gear. Get maxed out. I still have two teeth, two rings to hit. So, not sure if that's the limiters and the, you mess with those screws, or if I bent the derailleur hanger, which I kind of mind to jinx myself talking about the last part. So we will find out. Down here in a lower gear. Riding very clunky though. Looks like I'll be making a video on how to adjust the derailleur potentially. I don't know what happened exactly. I was going up that little rock area. I did have it in a tighter gear. And I don't know if I just had too much tension on the chain. Bent the derailleur. What happened? We'll have to definitely check it out when I get home. Thank you. through that break looking at that derailleur. I'm all out of breath now. Super sandy. Sand trap. Let's roll over this. Oh, now I'm hearing all these noises in my bike. Noises from it. About eat a butterfly. Potato Creek, though, one of those easy, laid-back trails as well. But then it has some tough little climbs and little features like that. Things that make you work. All these roots. Sure wouldn't be easy on a full rigid bike. Oh, that's the same butterfly. Oh, looking down at my camera, missed that. It's on a little roller, you can get some air off of it. Alright, you get up here. 4 mile marker. So just over halfway. These dragonflies. This climb right here is really tough. Oh, it's tedious because it's so sandy. Whew. Whew. This keeps going too. I've washed out and crashed here before. This spot, this one here, it's tricky, so I'm going to that sand. It is not a berm. Same as a sandy berm. This one's eat your front tires when you go into those, so heads up. Six reads the sign. I always love this little section of the woods. That's what I like, the Black Marsh, Little Red Riding Hood Forest. I don't know why. Yeah. Sounds a little rough on hitting. Whew. Ooh, wiped out there. Excuse me. Derailleur sounds so bad. Mile marker, half mile left. Shifting sounds so bad. Nice little boulder set to roll here. Ooh, something's not sounding right, that's for sure. Everybody, is the end of the trail. Yeah, well, that was Potato Creek. Not everything went as planned. I had a little hiccups along the way. I think my derailleur might be bent. The hanger, derailleur, something's messed up with it. Things aren't shifting right. It's about 2 gears off. So I appreciate you watching. If you're still around, thank you. If you're still here and you're not a subscriber, go ahead and hit the subscribe. What are you doing? Might as well, right? And you know, not everything's just this long trail rides. I got some other videos coming on in the future too. Appreciate you. Thank you.